Welcome to the Bengali News, a special news segment. We have a very special news today. City girl on her way to Cannes. Kolkata girl Kankana Chakraborty, whose docu-drama Women Prayed and Preyed Upon featured Amitabh Bachchan, is headed for Cannes this year. The youngster, who is currently based in Los Angeles and recently completed her degree from New York Film Academy, played the lead in Coming Nowhere, which has now made it to be competition section of Cannes Short Film Festival. The short film on addiction features Kankana as a alcoholic mother. In town on a holiday, she said, "I play cassette, an alcoholic who is restrained from meeting her daughter as per court order. On a fateful night, she barks into her estranged husband's house to meet the child. Even when she gets a chance, she messes it up. The moral of the story is, when it comes to addiction, no one can help you other than yourself." Kankana added that the short is inspired by the film The Basketball Diaries, and also stars popular American actor Peter Onorati of Goodfellas fame in a cameo. The young actor, who is also interested in making docu short and has her hand full currently, said she will be back in Kolkata with an interesting project very soon. For more Bengali news,